You've already been told about strangers dressing up in uniforms. Does anybody know?